there, my date.
Going this way now, I suppose. By your will.
The Arisen decides our path. We have but to follow.
Is this place bereft of beasts and brigands both?
A brief respite has naught to decry.
Let me get that.
Fewer burdens certainly makes for smoother travels. I dare say the spring has returned to your stepmaster. Rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
We must not let down our guard.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
Tis a remarkable treasure we found.
A fitting reward for a rigorous search.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support.
I dare say, I've accomplished a few feats to be proud of at least.
Are you fit to travel? Power surges within me. Have my admiration. I doubt even my own master has obtained an article so rare.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
The pawns in this party are women all.
And yet, no two of us are the same. Naught spurs the imagination like places yet unvisited. Fear not, Arisen. I shall be ready to respond at the first sign of trouble.
That's quite the drop.
Take care not to fall.
One cannot be too careful.
It is in caverns such as these that monsters thrive. Narrow passages may await us. Be on your guard.
Very well, if I must.
If 'tis as broken as it seems, then I'm afraid we've no recourse but to find another way around.
Forgive me.
Who says, master? Aught fell from the beast as it breathed its last. Avoid flame at any cost, Arisen. You have been doused in oil. My magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements. You are in need of healing. Allow me. Wait a moment. Found the material. I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
These really are hidden in the most unlikely places, aren't they?
A splendid discovery. Rosen's letting the enemy in the upper hand.
Early Griffin gets the worm, as they say. I did not know I could feel so alive.
Out of the cave at last.
The air beneath the earth is stifling, to be sure.
Right you are.
Yon chest appears to be beyond our reach.
'Tis a vexing thing, to see it so plainly and yet be unable to open it.
I'll gather this. It might be of use. How very inspired. I cannot wait to return beyond the rift and inform my own master of this.
I'm beginning to think that our master is simply fond of camping. How else to explain why we so rarely stay at inns?
I was just thinking that.
We'll never get anywhere if all we do is rest.
Tis enough to make camp only when the need arises. I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
Try not to get hit. Let's do that room go to waste.
After that attack, we would be invincible. I seem to recall there being a treasure chest in this area when I explored it in other worlds. Shall I lead the way? Thank you.
I never would have expected to find a cave in a place like this. It is an exciting discovery, but we ought not to lose our heads. Protection. Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be nothing. We must not let down our guard.
It is about time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master?
Methinks we could move this boulder if we work together.
I say we give it a push and see what happens.
I don't know about you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on?
Flight.
Stay with me, Arisen. Wait. Was well worth the effort of breaking it. I've a wellspring of strength that shall never run dry.
To harvest some ingredients.
grant you roaring flame.
My baby, where? My baby, where?
Your magical aid has dissipated. Pray, cast it anew.
I'll save you. Your aid is appreciated.
My word. Never did I dream we would come upon such a rarity.
How exciting! My heart is fit to burst.
Be so in step, eh?
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
Dare I say it? We trounced our foe, well and true.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. I grant you fire's blaze. Use it well. To the Arisen's judgment.
She's as you say.
These fiends will resurrect so long as their souls remain intact. But fear not!
I shall gladly smash every last one.
It is difficult to explain, but I feel as if I'm possessed of a greater power.
Far cry from being.
I must admit that it
seems they bear us ill will.
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll never...
Appreciate it. Here, by way of thanks.
Seems we must make a choice.
Let us trust in ourselves and proceed with caution.
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way. I'm all for swapping stories, but perhaps another night. I can scarce keep my eyes open.
It is good to feel myself again. Till yesterday I felt rather out of sorts.
Much of an adventure if all we do is make a plan.
Let us return once we've grown tired.
Count on me to keep you safe.
One of us has been poisoned.
Thank you.
grant you roaring flame. Take that. We might find a use for it. Look there. Methinks I spy aught of use.
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Finding these be so difficult.
A splendid discovery.
Ah, I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
Come to think of it, we're all of differing vocations, aren't we?
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
We must each of us hone our skills.
A jack of all trades is a master of none.
I would have preferred not to have it quite so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
Try not to get hit, lest all that room goes to waste.
The Arisen has been quenched!